was at the Victoria's Secret one time, and that's right. Oh, I met this little midget girl at the Victoria Little Secret and got her some edible underbridges. But I went through them like popcorn shrimp. I'll tell you what, Bo. Good. Just like they used to make. But they had these little teeny britches. Get her done. They had these, I don't miss a one of them. They had these little britches in there for fellers, and they're so tiny. I mean, if a feller squeezed into them, look like his tonsils are hanging out of his undershirt. It's pathetic. My girlfriend goes, try on them little shorty shorts over there. I'm like, that ain't gonna happen. So I go in the dressing room and try them on in there. And, oh, Lord, they split my boys in two places. I had one boy come out the left side, another boy come out the right side. I even had a nut I didn't know about come out of them shorts. I thought I had a tumor down there or something. She like, come on out, let's take a peek at your shorty shorts. I'm like, I'm staying right in here. So I go walking out there, and everything hanging out is embarrassing. The girl working there was like, what is that? My grandpa was like,
look like his tonsils are hanging out of his shorts. Right?
Grandpa, get back in the truck and quit following me around. You everywhere, here, the Catholic Church, good Lord. But the women got it real bad. Your britches is getting smaller and smaller, and you need to be groomed up now. You're going to wear your britches. And that's sexy. Women waxing the private areas. That, boy, people doing that everywhere now and making a lot of... That's what I'm going to do when I stop doing this. Daggum, I'm going to wax the women. That's what I'm going to do. Hey, I ain't kidding you. You think next time you're in Florida, down by Sanford, come off I-40, there's going to be a big sign down there, Bushwhackers, right down there in Sanford down there. I'm telling you the damn truth. But it is sexy, I'll tell you what. It's better than it was back in the 70s and 80s. A girl come at you naked, look like a daggum ZZ Top concert headed at you or something. I had a girl take her britches off one time, a bunch of quail flew out of her daggum undershort. I ain't making that up, that's a true story. I didn't need a rubber, I needed a permit. That's what I needed on that girl. It was ridiculous. I could have got lucky and my limit all in one weekend. But women want fellers to do that. My girlfriend wanted me to do that, and I draw the line right there. Shave your privates. I'll leave you. So I'm in there shaving my private parts in there. Yeah, that was real sexy. Come out of the bathroom, little red bumps and toilet paper squares all over my testicles. Good Lord. Stand there naked, look like a grub worm with a turtleneck on. That's what I look like. If I was a girl, I'd never shave. I'll tell you that much. I'd be at the beach, look like I was smuggling Chewbacca in my undershorts. That's what I look like. I ain't doing that garbage. Damn.